George and Kennedy again. Kennedy is right in there, playing much more as a striker than this extra time. And it's there! George Graham! It's George Graham who got the touch and makes it 1-1!
It's a stunning 2-1 victory, and the double is there. The triumph that every football side dreamed of, the league championship and the FA Cup, is realized by Arsenal. And it was only the second time this century a team had achieved the big double.